Now I'd like to request a moment of silence for Jarod Wayne Stouffer. Thank you.